Young man with cancer on the brain. He smoked a little weed and felt no pain. It's a drug crime in 42 states, but decriminalized in DC of all places. We should legalize the chronic, don't you think? Just inhale. Making good vibes at the end of your day. If you decline these brownies I baked, then you don't know what you're missing. Mr. Straight-Laced never did get high. Sparked up a J today and kissed his cares goodbye. I'm so sick of his uptight life. Got lit last night and woke up the next morning. Thought that was real nice. He's okay with the chronic, don't you think? Some folks say that it kills your brain. What do they know? They never tried it anyway. Much safer than meth from shake and bake. Pot doesn't blow up and kill you.
Might be a fun way to relax for you when you're stressed. Nothing's okay and nothing's going right. And we do the wrong way of helping you out when the doctor says something's wrong and a terminal illness surfaces. Yeah.
Gingerbread man and a strawberry shake. A Caesar salad with fries will squash what I crave. Tear up some junk food when I get high as a kite. I get lit so dank like memes, and then bang my beautiful wife. My boss gave me a cup to take a leak. A little too much chronic, and you really will stink. Now this raid, it lasts half a day. It's a nice high, and worth what I paid. Kind of bud that will help me get laid when we're on Netflix and chilling. And you know weed is a funny way of relaxing you. Oh, weed is a funny, funny way of chilling you out. Mellow you out.
Dude, I am too stoned to be driving. I'm gonna stay home and I'm gonna play some Candy Crush. Candy. Screw it. I'll go to the store. And action.
Your face, I can't.
Well, we're not getting your face. It's mine.
I know.